I see. You're going to shoot me.
We'll be right back. paper said it was a crime of passion, but he told me there wasn't any passion to it. Told me that he'd been planning to kill somebody for about as long as he could remember. Said if they turned him out, he'd do it again. Said he knew he was going to hell. Be there in about 15 minutes. I don't know what to make of that.
Seven or eight of them come up there. Wanting this, wanting that. Uncle Mac went back in the house to get the shotgun. Well, there's a head of him. Shot him in the doorway. Aunt Ella come out and tried to stop the bleeding. Uncle Mac all the while trying to get that shotgun. They just sat there on their horses, watching him die. Uncle Mac knew the score, even if Aunt Ella didn't. Shot through the left lung. And that was that.
I always figured when I got older, God would sort of come into my life somehow. And he didn't. And I don't blame him. Surprising I'm not having the same opinion of me that he does.
Like it, son. Huh?